Welcome back to another episode of Reese's Corner. Today we have the hard-fighting professional and very aggressive right back, Vadu. Vadu, come on.
Well,
welcome.
Thank you.
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you.
Yeah? We were in Perugia for 1 month. Yeah. How do you feel about pre-season?
Well, it was a great season, yeah. And I think we have been there last year also. So we did our pre-season there. It was good. And we not only worked on the fitness there, not on the tactics, we also worked on the injury prevention exercises. So, and we played quite a few matches also there, so that helped us to get combined as a team.
Yeah.
So I think it was nice and we had a great season. Still, since we came to India and we have played 3 games and we are improving as a team. And I hope that in coming matches we show our best and gel well as a team.
So what are your expectations for this season, for the team?
I think expectations are always same. I think when you are a player, you want to be a champion. And it's been always the same with me in my football career. And this year it will be the same. And we have a good squad, we have good coach, good management. And there is nothing which is missing in the Chennai FC, which can stop us, for not being the champion.
So what would you say is your strength and weaknesses as a player for you?
I think everything is important, when you're a player, it's a very tough question because you have to have skills, football, and you have to be physically strong. And football is very modern these days.
I see your son is here. How important is it for you to have your family on your head?
It's very, very important because when I was alone, I was not bothered of anything. Now I am married from past 3 years. I have got my family, my son. So I always want them to be with me. They have been with me in last 2 editions of ISL as well, and this is the 3rd edition they are with me. I can say that they are my strength, and when they are with me, I am more powerful. I can concentrate.
Yeah. So no, I feel the same. Without my family, it feels a little bit strange. It's very hard.
Yes.
So, what is the story about your beard?
everyone. Yeah. since I've kept the beard, so many players asking me questions. so many coaches. Some of them they want me to look very handsome. I used to be like. When I was in before ISL, in Indian League, I was having long hair. I was doing ramp walks, modeling, and all. It's just because I've got more close to my religion, and that is the only reason I kept my beard. So I'm loving it now.
So you scored your first goal last game.
Yes.
Very good goal. You were captain and scored. I saw you were very happy. But I think if the shot wasn't deflected, we go maybe for throwing.
Yeah.
Maybe. But if you score again,
a
very good goal, can we shave your beard?
No, I don't think so. Because for this lifetime, I'm not going to shave this beard. Because
even if you win the ISL again?
No, not at all. This is something which is I'm going to keep till my death.
Shave. That was a shame because I had a plan. But so a little bit inside. Who do you think is the? Because I asked all the players this. Who is the slowest person in the shower?
I think. Mendy, but not Mendy. He's too slow.
That's not the first one who says Mendy. It's very social
for
in the
him,
shower.
For him, I have one request for him. Just do it very quick so that we can leave the ground as soon as possible.
I agree.
Yeah.
So who spends the most time in front of the mirror to make himself ready?
I think Manuel Blasi. He's very good in that because whenever we finish the training, he has all that his vanity kit with him. So he is always busy in front of the mirror and takes time.
Yeah, that's not a bad name. And who is the playboy? Who is the one who is always looking for the girls?
Very difficult to say because all the boys here, they are very, 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 very smart. I think Neymar is the one.
Neymar.
Jayesh.
That was my note in my phone. I had not.
He's always with the social networking websites, so he's always with that. And if you see someone on the Facebook, someone is adding you. Neymar is the common friend, so he's always there.
Okay, so I want to thank you for coming today. Thank you for all your answers.
You're welcome.
And, good luck for the rest of the season.
Thank you very much. Good luck to you too.
Another episode of Reese's Corner is finished. I hope to see you soon. Thank you.